Hello and welcome to the very first podcast episode of my life. Oh my God, this is such a big day for me. Let me try and make it really good for you. As of now, it's really nice because we are having thoughts about this song called Take What You Want by the Sheffield Boys, Def Leppard, who are, believe it or not, in their 46th year of rock and roll relevance. Now, Def Leppard has released the song some time ago, and diehards are smelling some of their roots in the air, which is such a great thing because this has not happened for a very long time. And here's a little shout out to Def Leppard fans and the 80s rock brigade. We are knee deep in 2022, but our 80s memories are still very vivid. Thanks to such massive, deep impacting records such as High and Dry, Pyromania, Hysteria, and a few more, On Through the Night, and maybe Adrenalize. And beyond that, there's been some kind of a lull, if you really ask me. Enjoy those albums for what they were, because this stuff is already being compared to something out of Pyromania or maybe High and Dry by the Excitables. Just totally understandable. I heard someone say this sounds like Fooling in the start, but maybe I think it sounds a little bit like Rock Rock Till You Drop, you know, the intro part, just maybe a little slowed down. So I think just let's put an end to all those comparisons and enjoy the song for what it really is. This one track is sounding back to bass Def Leppard after ages, and it is actually setting things up for a badass Def Leppard meltdown, something that has not happened in almost two decades or more. So can it happen now? A word of caution though, there are a few things that seem to take, you know, the classic meltdown equation out of the room even before the album is released. For instance, I can see two songs by Alison Krauss, who's a country bluegrass singer, on a Def Leppard album. It's not a bad thing, it's just that do not expect a classic all through Def Leppard hard rock and feast, okay? There's gonna be some bumps there. Also, I saw a song title called You Are Okay M.I., which of course goes like You Rock Me, which sounds very distasteful on a playlist of a band like Def Leppard. Just reminds me of a song called What We Do, W-O-T, We Do, by Queensryche from their Distorted LP. You know the one I'm talking about. So there are a couple of aspects which are kind of going against, you know, full-on Def Leppard comeback, if you may want to call it, after listening to the song. But again, it ain't over till the fat lady sings. So just keep your hopes and dreams alive, and that's about it. To sum it up, I really dig this song. Take What You Want has the classic Def Leppard melody like we heard it in the Pyromania. So you can't really blame the fans for sending their expectations sky high. Listen to this. And then we have this very classic 80s style harmony. And of course, a typically happy ending. So it's all good. I mean, in other words, this song has all the makings of a memorable Def Leppard song, which it truly is. Let's just hope the rest of the album holds out in that direction as well. Here is Sunny Sidhua signing off from Sunny Sides for now, wishing you have a sunny day and a sunny life. So till the next time, take care and see you soon. Love is like a bomb, 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 bomb.